Well, let's face it, losing a pet is like losing a member of your family, right? And a valet company understands that and wants you to know that they have some services available just for you. I want you to meet Sabrina Messenger and Lauren Corbelli. They are from Entrusted Pets by Messenger Mortuaries. And they're here to tell us more about what they offer. First of all, ladies, welcome to our show.
Thank you.
Yes, this is such a huge topic. Everybody talks about how much they love their pets. First of all, I want you, Sabrina, to give me a little bit of history about Messenger. This is a family business for you, third generation.
Yeah, so there are actually three generations in our business currently. Is my grandfather still very involved with the family business?
Wow.
We're family owned and operated. So my grandfather opened our first funeral home in 1959 in the heart of Old Town Scottsdale.
Wow.
We carry on a lot of his philosophy still to this day. Mm-hmm. We work with all of our families. Even if there's a financial need, we never turn any families away because we understand grief and we know it can be a tremendously difficult time.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
I can see that you do understand that. As a matter of fact, you've carried this over into pets. And we're talking about all kinds of
all
pets.
All kinds of pets, yes.
Cats, dogs, what, you know.
Guinea pigs, small. Lizards.
We love them all, right? They become part of our family. So tell me about some of the different options. Let's talk about cremation. Those are some options that you're offering up for pet lovers.
Well, depending on the budget and the size of the pet, we offer all kinds of cremations, ranging from the private, where you get your pet is cremated all by themselves, to communal, where you don't get any ashes back. So, so we have quite a few different options. They're all listed on our website. The full descriptions are on there.
Okay,
as well.
And what you get. I know you brought along some of the options here. You can even have things like necklaces made charms.
My dog's paw and nose print is actually engraved on here. Aww. And actually, I brought my dog with me. He's in that little heart keepsake right there. So, it's very close to home.
Yeah. Well, and I can't emphasize, I mean, I love I call them my girls.
Yeah, they are.
Pets quickly become a part of our family.
Absolutely. Yeah. So, Sabrina, tell me, when somebody comes in to see you, what's really the benefit of them coming to you directly as opposed to,
So that's definitely an option for our families. They can come to us directly, and sometimes this can be very beneficial for the families because they're able to meet us face to face. They're able to ask us these questions. Mm-hmm. They know exactly where their pet is and who's taking care of them. Mm-hmm. We've talked to a lot of our families and they say that it really provides them a sense of closure, being able to kind of see their pet through this entire process.
Right. And there's also another option, Lauren, where I experienced when my family dog that I grew up with had to be put down. I was at the vet and I just left and I was lost.
Yeah.
So you can actually, if you know that your animal needs to be put down for whatever reason, medical or whatever, they can actually then come to you and you'll bring in a veterinarian. You can do it in private.
Exactly. We work with a handful of amazing in-home euthanasia vets, mobile vets, because they don't just do euthanasia, but we can help coordinate for them to come to you.
And this is a private room.
That's our comfort room. Okay. We have our comfort room. And two of our locations are Phoenix and our South Scottsdale location. So you'll see two different rooms there. They are at both of our locations. And so whichever's closest to the family, whichever they want to go to, they can have the euthanasia performed there. I actually did it with my dog and I wouldn't have had it any other way.
And then you can pick how you want to keep them.
Correct.
There and everything, right?
Correct. Mm-hmm. Yep, we have a wide, this is just a small selection. We have a wide range of options.
Yeah. So from ferns to jewelry, glass blown items. Yeah.
Wow. Well, this is just really a great idea because I think a lot of people are just lost and
And a lot of people don't know that this is an option for them.
And they feel judged and we're here to tell you it's normal to feel that way.
No judging.
No.
It doesn't matter what kind of pet you have, by the way.
Nope.
All right, ladies, thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
And let me give you some information. Entrusted Pets by Messenger Mortuaries. They have two locations for you to choose from for your pet, one in Scottsdale and one in Phoenix. Give them a call at 602-430-6866. You can learn more at entrustedpets.com.